Collier High School in Naples this afternoon after a threat to the school.
They did take someone into custody. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live and local at the school off Osceola Trail talking with students.
Kelly, Peter, those students want to know why they were told to stay in their classrooms, both at Barron Collier High and right across the street at Osceola. The students that we spoke to say they didn't even stop doing their work. The Collier County Sheriff's Office adding this afternoon, they got a tip around 12:30 that someone had made a threat to Barron Collier High. The district immediately went into secure the campus mode, which they tell us is a precautionary measure where movement on school's grounds is limited and education can continue. Since Osceola Elementary is just across the street from Barron Collier High, they were included. Students, faculty, and staff were told to stay in place inside their buildings. We spoke to some students on their way out of school today. This is what they said they experienced.
The teacher was confused herself, so we were like, what's going on? But she just said, ignore it. Keep taking your quiz.
Any questions you guys want to know the answers to?
Who was
it? Want to know what happened.
The Collier County Sheriff's Office has not told us the nature of the threat at this point. However, they told us they have someone in custody and they are being questioned. Reporting live and local in Collier County tonight, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.
A driver.